My sister is also making double ice cream or vanilla ice cream with golden Oreos inside it. This is something I've never tasted before in my whole life, and I think it's going to taste amazing after it's frozen. You just need to wait a little bit in the freezer, and you need to mix it. Try to bake it like my Natalie did.